Hello.
Hello, teacher.
What's your name?
My name is Ken.
How old are you?
I'm 10 years old.
Right. Are you ready for your test?
Yeah.
Let's go. Okay. Where do you live?
I live in Hanoi.
How many people are there in your family?
I have 4 people in my family.
And what are your hobbies? What animals and plants do farmers raise and grow in your area?
Farmers raise wheat, cow, chicken, farmers raise potato, tomato, carrot.
Good job, let's go today. Why is buying food from local farmers a good idea?
Because it's cheaper.
Cheaper, right. Okay, speaking test. Right, look at these two pictures. They look the same, but some things are different. For example, in picture number one, there are two planets. Picture number one, there are two planes. How about picture two? In picture number one, there are flowers on the table.
In picture the two planes are not
flowers. In picture number one, there are four tables.
In picture two, there are three tables.
Yes, okay. This is Mr. John Green. And this is Mrs. Sarah Green. Okay? I know about Sarah, and you know about John. Okay? I don't know anything about John. So I'm going to ask you some questions. Okay? Question number one. How old is he? What is his job?
His job is policeman.
How many children has he got?
He got 4 children.
What are his hobbies?
His hobby are fishing and painting.
Where does he live?
He lives in
You would like to find out about Mrs. Sarah Green. So can you ask me some questions about her?
How old is she?
She is 45 years old.
What is her job?
Her job is a doctor.
How many children has she got?
She's got 3 children.
What are her hobbies?
Her hobbies are playing golf and going to the cinema.
Where does she live?
She lives in 25 School Road. Next, these pictures tell a story. It's called the birthday present, right? Just look at the pictures first. This is Sue and Tom. It's their father's birthday tomorrow. They want to give him a present. But they don't know what he wants. Now, you tell the story, please. What happens in picture 2, 3, 4, and 5?
His umbrella is broken. He has went inside up in a new umbrella.
They buy him. When is your birthday?
It's
my birthday is May.
My
What do you usually do on your birthday? And that's the end of the text, right?